Hey guys, welcome to a new video. Today we are gonna try Dragon Ball Nexus. It's a demo, as you can see. This is like almost in the middle of the night. Usually all my videos are, but this game is a Dragon Ball game. It's on Roblox, and they only open it randomly for people to test the game out, or they could see it progress and stuff like that. We're gonna check the game out. My first time checking it. Before the video starts. Like, subscribe, share, comment, turn on notifications, go to the description, follow all our social medias. Let me make sure that's in one bar. Yep. And probably be music copyrighted, but I don't care. Let's check lobby. Create battle royale. Password and room number. So they're adding a battle royale. Alright. Let's try this tutorial because I have not tried that. Oh, and we have Roblox outfits. If you guys want to buy them, you could join a Roblox group and stuff like that. You could support us. All those that I mentioned would be greatly appreciated, and every single type of them are type of support. I like how they added this as a little like loading. 1 year later, I'm still turning old. Oh, it takes forever. There we go. Age 737. Look at that. I mean, this game will probably most definitely be copyrighted when it comes out. If it's like becomes really popular. Gonna fly up to Frieza.
これがこの星の最後の眺めになりますね。
フリーザ様。
You can tell the faces just change. It's kind of odd, but it still works. Highlight. They added Roblox highlight. Alright, we can play now. Zoom out. Look at all that. You can see them as highlights. Okay, so. Shift is to go faster. Show every soldier encounter. R. Why R? Oh, okay. R is to block. I don't know why. We can't just be blocking all the time, so let's just... Predict to kill everyone. How am I gonna kill everyone if I don't even know how to manage this? I did something. Z is to charge. Jeez, I can't even have a time to check. Okay, F is to block. But for some reason it has a... Okay, that's odd. That's what R does. R makes them, you know, get away from you, but F is block. Okay. What? Okay, so. Seems it's 4. Is it 4? Probably 3. Let me recharge. Four. Kill every soldier you encounter. How am I gonna kill them? Am I tripping or... They also have PNG soldiers. Yeah, they added PNG soldiers. Okay. How am I supposed to do anything here? I'm doing M1, nothing. M2, nothing. I could zoom in and out. Can't go to the Visa ship. That's the, at least the only thing I could do. Okay. Can't even M1 them. Oh. So the middle... Okay, that makes sense. So the middle one... That kind of doesn't make sense, but the middle one locks onto them. Now... Super and those keys are a bit confusing. Hopefully they change that so you could fix, like, put up which keys you want to use yourself. They didn't even let me go, damn! The tutorial, I learned absolutely nothing. Thumbs up. Damn, they didn't even let me go. Look at them go. They still go on me. Kinda weird, bro. Charge. Okay, that makes sense, I guess. That is so dumb, it's gonna be really hard to aim. So if it's far away, then... No. It's far away. I hold. Oh, you could hold him as well. Alright. There's another one down. I need to hop off, Mara. Bro. Okay, I'm even mumbling, I'm getting too annoyed. I don't even know what I'm doing. And he's getting flinged. I was about to say bro, but then I said bro. Anyways. Okay, that works. Over right now. Is this almost done? I hit him too hard that he lost his armor. I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Okay, I think I'm... Am I done? No. Still more. I think we're almost done. Scratch that. Never mind. You just don't hop off, damn, bro. Damn, they really don't hop off, just like the Rusty's players. People that want to play Rusty's. Mostly the Rusty's YouTubers that, you know, don't hop off. The struggle with this. Here we go again. Can we finish this already? You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Fight every counter. I know they were gonna do that in a moment. I stopped recharging. Are we almost done? I tried every move, except for what we tried for. Here we go again. Here we go again. Just die, bro. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do that more. Do I have to die? I think I do have to die. Do I have to reset? Can I reset? No, you can't. My health is depleting ever so slowly. Is there any point? Two, five. Get lettuce. Oh, there's Frieza coming out. I know there's like a secret thing. I don't know. I think it's done. Depends if you died or lived. So they couldn't change the face of the soldiers. Isn't it funny that Frieza is not the actual person who was supposed to kill Earth? Beerus ordered Frieza to destroy Earth? And because Beerus is a god, he had to abide to it. Which is kind of funny. And Goku and Vegeta don't even know. You will be the one to avenge the Saiyans and the planet Vegito. Mind you, this game has been in development for a while, apparently. A ripple. Is it gonna have its own storyline? Oh, I unlocked the secret ending. I didn't even know that. Okay. Cool. That was Dragon Ball Nexus tutorial. I'm gonna end the video here because it's 21 minutes already, so I'm gonna end it here. Probably do the battle royale thing another video. So I see you guys next time. Stay safe and take care.